So Shannon, you're getting ready for Holy Names Got Talent. How do you feel about this year's show?
I am very excited. I feel good about it.
A lot of energy in the air tonight?
Yes.
All right.
Certainly.
Well, you look good. You sounded great in audition, so good luck tonight.
I'm here with Connor and Kate. They're the MCs for tonight.
Guys, what's your feelings about the Holy Names Got Talent show tonight?
I feel like that we're going to really find out who's got talent in Holy Name. Last year we saw a lot of good talent, and this year I'm expecting the same thing.
Absolutely. Kate, what are you going to do to try to keep this show hopping and the spirits high?
Look at Connor for the funny jokes.
All right, so Connor's going to be the comic relief. Now, you guys both know Dan Candell, the hypnotist, is one of the judges. What are you going to be, afraid of if he's out there?
The one thing I'm going to try not to do is look him directly.
All right, ladies, are you excited for Holy Names Got Talent tonight?
Yes.
Well, you both did wonderful in your audition, so I'm sure you're going to do really well tonight. What thing are you hoping for the most in your performance tonight?
Just for people to love it.
People to love it?
Yeah.
No one will laugh. You two
my
are.
Parent, my nana won't let me live it. Like, she won't let me live it down.
Yeah. Well, you both will do well. So good luck tonight. Have fun.
I'm Kate.
And I'm Connor.
And we'd like to welcome you to Holy Names Got Talent.
Oh,
真大人的哥哥，因何地方也曾开始面牌。
Michael DeToro.